Hi guys, what's up? How you doing? What's going on? Alright, so this is a DIY tutorial, like it says in the title below, and I just quickly wanted to apologize in advance because it's not an actual video of me doing it, but it's more like pictures showing each process. I couldn't get a video in because I didn't have anyone to video it for me while I worked on the canvas, so I do apologize for that. And it's super easy. You should at least try to do it once or twice. You never know. It's really easy. And yeah, so if you enjoyed the video, please give it a thumbs up. And if you don't, let me know why you don't enjoy the video in the comment section down below. And I'm going to try my best to do better next time. Thanks for watching. Bye.